Guess we have no choice.
You're kind of jumping up and down there a little bit, Corey.
I'm proud. I'm excited.
Greetings and salutations, my fellow colleagues, and who am I kidding? I don't have any colleagues here, considering I'm an Olympian with a master's degree that did it with an immaculate 4.0 GPA. Oh, thank you. Oh, don't do that. Don't boo education. That's gross, everybody, okay? It's gross, but it makes a little bit of sense considering the odds of anyone in Oklahoma having a master's degree, let alone graduating high school, are slim to none. Shush! Shush, please! Tonight is about celebration. Celebrating not just an institution, but an individual. Now, sure, I could go on and on talking about myself, Master Gable, and my incredible list of achievements. And trust me, my list is long.
Because I see.
But tonight's not about me. Tonight's about a man that overcame the odds. An absolute tree trunk of a man in the ring. And an incredible student in the classroom. I'm referring to, of course, none other than my prized pupil, my protege, my number one guy, Otis! I'm so proud of you! Last week, Otis applied the master's lessons and passed his final exam. He decimated the morons of RK-Bro and claimed our rightful spot as the Raw Tag Team Champions. Oh, thank you! So tonight, it is my esteemed honor, it is my great pleasure to present to you we're trying to have a ceremony here. This is about Otis. To present to you, Otis, who has no last name that we know of, with the highest graduating honors and this diploma from the Alpha Academy. Get up here, you beautiful son. I'm so proud of you.
This is great. This is such a feel-good moment.
Otis, the floor is yours. Look at that face. Thank you, Chad. Help me reach my full potential. But now I have a warning. Expect pure carnage to anyone who messes with our championships or the Alpha Academy. We ain't stopping and we ain't never gonna stop.
Oh, the crowd was chanting for him.
This ceremony just got more tolerable.
And here he is.
Oh, Captain Gallup too.
What happened, RK-Bro Riddle?
What a fantastic addition to the ceremony.
Riddle looks like the damn Statue of Liberty.
I think Riddle should be the king.
What did Riddle graduate from?
Oh, we can discuss that later.
Parole? I mean,
what's up, bros? And Big O, you're looking pretty, pretty tight. And you guys don't even want to know what I had to do to get this graduation gown on time. But hey, when I got invited to the ceremony, I knew I had to come down here and make a very special speech.
Oh. This is classy.
A nap? You gonna blow your nose, kid?
I wrote this morning at the breakfast buffet. Please bear with me. Fellow graduates and Tulsinians. Yes. It felt like just last week, Randy and I were the WWE Raw Tag Team Champions. We were living on the edge. We were driving with the top down, letting the wind blow through our hair. We were just a couple of young wild stallions running free. But today is graduation day, and our lives will change forever. Randy would always say, life comes at you pretty fast.
What the hell are you babbling about, Riddle? I never know what you're talking about. And why are you here? You weren't invited to our ceremony.
I'm not invited here.
And trust me, the people of Oklahoma can't afford to lose another brain cell. So why don't you just
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Take it easy, Gable Stiltskin. I'm not out here to insult you. I was actually out here to say how proud I am of the two of you and those astronomical nets. And see, I can use big words too for that big brain of yours, Chad.
You're such an idiot.
Look, you already ruined the greatest night of Otis's life.
My night.
So why don't you get to the point? I assume you're here for a rematch. Problem is, when I listen to you, Riddle, I'm not even sure you can define the word rematch, can you?
I can totally define the word rematch. A rematch is like... It's like when you gotta light something up twice. Like a candle. But easy G. A rematch, that sounds like a pretty sick idea.
I knew it. He can't even define the word. It's no wonder Randy left you high and dry. Where is your partner tonight, huh? He left ya!
We know where.
Lucky for you, we're gonna give you your rematch under one condition. You have to prove your mental aptitude in an Alpha Academy academic challenge. And I'll spell it out for your dumbass, Riddle. You and Randy versus us in a series of tests to prove who the mentally superior team. Because let's face it, bro, we already showed who the physically dominant ones are here.
We're the champs!
Whoa, so like an academic challenge like Billy Madison? Or is it more like a Wheel of Fortune type situation? Because I love spinning that wheel. And I was thinking maybe me and Otis can run in these giant hamster wheels. And speaking of hamsters, Gable, you kind of look like a jacked hamster with like triple the brain power though, bro.
Get him, Otis.
Whoa! Big O, stay up there. I'm just out here giving a speech, bro. Whoa! Back it up! Don't do it.
Take it easy. My knife! Take it. Are you out here?
With his mouth might have gotten him in some trouble again.
Oh, no! Randy Orton, KO!
Out of nowhere!
Face first goes Chad and Gable! Oh. Riddle with the attack on Otis!
Well, as Gable saying about Orton, to leave a little high and dry.
That was an intelligent attack. There's no strategy involved in that one from RK-Bro.
Put it on, Randy.
Well, they have made this ceremony their own.
I don't think he's going Hogwarts.
Here's my down.
It looks like the graduation of RK-Bro at the expense of Alpha Academy.
This ceremony ended up being all right after all.
I never thought I would see anything like this in a WWE ring.
This is amazing.
We accept.
Well, that's right. They graduated. Move those tassels.